So there you guys go. If you guys are curious, the paint that I'm using, the best stuff ever made, so you guys can see. So it's kind of cloudy out, so I'm gonna let this sit and dry, and then put this underneath my grill. So this thing doesn't go anywhere. So that'd be pretty nice. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for updates. As always,